Hi everyone, Carol Brightbill. Did you know you could create a calendar event right in your Google Docs? Let me show you how easy it is to do this. Of course, to go to Docs, you want to type in docs.google.com or go to the waffle and select the Docs icon. I've already loaded a Google Docs though. When you go into a new Google Docs, there will be four elements at the top of the page now: meeting notes, email draft, calendar event draft, or the at symbol with more options. This is where you want to select calendar event draft. From here now, you can give your event a title. To add the guest, you select the person and your contacts will autofill. Giving it a start time, selecting the date. We have it for the 24th and I want to add a time. Let's make it for 1 o'clock p.m. And I'm going to say okay. You want to give it an end time, 24th. Let's have it end at 3:15 and say okay. Now we have a start and end time. If you want to give it a location, it will bring up your Google map. Now let's give the meeting a description. If you look to the left, you see a little icon now for your calendar. If we want to preview this in calendar, it will open up your Google Calendar invite. You can adjust anything that you want here. If you want to make it a Google Meet, make it a Zoom meeting. You can also attach files right here in this area. But I'm done. I'm happy with what I have now, and I'm going to select Save. And now this has just added a calendar event onto my Google Calendar. Pretty convenient, huh? If you've enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to my channel and have a great day.